Did you know it's normal to have few enemies in your life no matter what? If you stood up for something right in your life, you are kind of sure to have some enemies. You don't have to seek approval from everyone. There will always be some people who will not like your attitude, action, and behavior. If people hate you, it's because you are smarter. But love your enemies. Here is how. Like, you don't have to react to their behavior towards you. Just ignore them to enjoy peace of mind. If you accept them as they are and go ahead with your life, you are the winner. If you retort, you prove you don't love your enemies and you become the loser. Well, there are exceptions where you have to confront too. If a terrorist holds people at gunpoint, the police have to eliminate him to show love towards the people under threat. So take wise choices for right causes. If you seek approval by all people, you will become their prisoner. There will always be people who will talk about you on your behavior, thinking, living, dressing, etc. You don't have any control on their thinking about you. You can lead a happy life without their approval. Well, you will be convinced of this scientific reasoning and philosophical approach on this issue if you know these amazing facts. There is no other person in the world as you are, past, present, and future, with the same DNA, fingerprint, face and pattern as you have. You are kind of unique. God in his own will has created people, rich, poor, short, tall, white, black, lame, blind, beautiful, handsome or ugly as he desires, and you cannot question God. A potter at his own will and pleasure can make out of the same clay a flower pot meant for main hall or a trash bin to be kept outside home. Diverse shades and shapes of flowers with pleasant or unpleasant smells are examples of God's plan on varieties. Enjoy what you are. Don't worry about others' likes and dislikes on you. God likes you as He has created you as you are. You are unique. Cherish it.